New details on the minimum security inmate captured after walking off a work detail on Friday. 22-year-old Bryan Castillo appeared in court today, and he was ordered held without bail. Castillo was serving a one-year sentence for breaking and entering. Counting good time credit, he would have been eligible for release in February. He's due back in court next week.